That did it! The engine's gone critical! Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It's a corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry! We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now! Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engine will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here.